What's happening, people? So I've been inspired by a few of these YouTubers and social media moguls and influencers who are spitting bars and dropping bombs. And I thought, you know what? I've got a few bars here that I'm going to let off. You ready for this? This is an old hip-hop number. Snoop Dogg. Now you know. Inhale, exhale with my flow. One for the money, two for the bitches, three to get ready before hit the switches in my Chevy. 6 foot wide to be exact, with bitches on my side, bitches on my back. So back up, bitch, because I'm struggling. Get on your knees and then start juggling these motherfucking nuts in me. What are you laughing for?
What is that?
You know what it is? Just me rapping.
That's not rapping.
Can you do any better?
I can do better. You can't rap.
All right, let's hear you. Let's do a little bit of an 8 Mile then.
I'll do Dre.
Do Dre, come on. Come on. For the people, the audience, do Dre. 8 Mile it now.
I'll do Dre. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Y'all know me, still same OG, but I've been low key. Hated on by most of these niggas with no cheese, no deals, no G's, no wheels, no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles, no skis. Mad at me because I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with studio and it's all full of tracks. To add to the wall full of plaques, hanging up in the office back of my house like trophies. But y'all think I'm letting my dough freeze? Oh, please, you better bow down on both knees. Who'd you think taught you to smoke trees? Who'd you think brought you the old D's? Easy E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C.'s, the Snoop D.O. double G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police. See you later.
So I suppose I'm changing the baby's nappy then, innit? Power. Right.